Hello everybody, let's get to the video, and it's me, Slongi, from the Slongi's YouTube channel.
This has been down here the whole time. I forbade anyone to look for land below us. It was too dangerous, a lost cause.
Yeah, I think people will be pretty upset when they learn that this was down here the whole time.
Hey, take it easy. Having a rough enough day as it is.
No, that's okay. I was too cautious. I didn't want to create false hope. And I was so certain that the only thing down here was death.
Look at this place.
Well, it is death if you hit land from that high up.
Yes,
I think that might be above the sky limit. You saw how many layers of cloud that was.
What do I
do can't
now?
Believe it.
Well, how about you start with a few deep breaths?
This founder, ma'am? Pretty big.
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
Breathe it in.
Yeah. Getting back up to Sky City might be a little exhausting.
Getting back up? My word, you're right. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet.
That's not good, is it? I think in spawning more mobs. I can already tell. Hi, look at the cow in the background. I can't believe it.
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Definitely a bad sign. Your city's probably in big trouble right now.
You hate to be so stupid.
I can't leave my subjects in whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden. Help me protect my people.
Of course I'll help you. You're the founder.
Thank you, Jesse. And please, call me Issa.
Okay, getting back up. Back up. Let's see what we've got to work with. That'll work.
What is it?
I see where you're getting at. Nice.
Well, would someone care to explain it to me, please?
We need to start gathering dirt as much as we can.
How will that help?
Gonna build a tower of dirt all the way back up to Sky City. Grab as much dirt as you can carry.
I cannot believe how much dirt that is.
Okay. That should do it.
Jesse, what is that?
What a coincidence.
What is it?
It's the other half of the portal that brought me here.
Man, what a relief. I mean, once you get that flint and steel back, it should be a straight shot home now.
I think we can go home after this.
Well, guys, you ready?
Yes, I think so.
I think I actually gotta sit this one out, Jesse. Aiden got me pretty good. I'm just not sure I'm up for towering all the way back up there. I'm really sorry. I probably wouldn't be able to keep up anyway.
But it's dangerous alone. Monsters, nightfall.
I'll get some food, put together a
It's raining most right now, Jesse. I suggest we find a way back up. I guess let's just build now.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you for trying to help. It was very noble.
Hey, what's with the last goodbye tone? I'll see you guys when you get back. Give Aiden another punch for me.
Will do. Come on, we've got an epic climb ahead of us. We've got a city to save. You ready?
I believe so. And when I get up there, I'm going to tear those blaze rods limb from limb. Oh, and Jesse, I appreciate what you did up there, trying to save me.
I cannot believe how slow the founder built. I built that in like 2 seconds. you'll see the actual time in the video. And the founder instantly teleported up there. Well, everybody, before I fight Aiden, I am going to end this video. I'll fight Aiden in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye, everybody.